Today is June 25th. I'm Taylor Hernandez. Vanessa Minnett will have your first morning forecast in a moment, but first, here's your news to go. Florida Highway Patrol is investigating a deadly crash in Indian River County. Troopers say this happened Friday afternoon at the intersection of U.S. Highway 1 and 99th Street. According to investigators, a driver stopped at a stop sign and tried to make a left turn onto U.S. 1 when it was hit by another car. The 68-year-old driver was taken to the hospital where he was pronounced dead. The other driver was not seriously hurt. A safety alert involving a scam claiming you owe money and must pay or you'll be arrested. The Martin County Sheriff's Office says scam calls are circulating throughout the area. Scammers are calling people, telling them there's either a warrant in their name, they have unpaid tickets, or missed an immigration hearing. Again, all of these are scams. The Sheriff's Office will never call to threaten you with an arrest if you don't pay money to clear up an issue. If you receive that call, just hang up. The city of Fort Lauderdale reached agreements with several financial issues with Inter Miami ahead of superstar Lionel Messi's arrival next month. The city has to help expedite the construction of additional seating at Drive Pink Stadium and will continue to allow fan parking on the adjacent property at least through the season. We'll continue to update you on Messi's big move to Miami on air and online. Vanessa?
And your 7-day forecast, it's going to be a wet one all week long. We'll see those afternoon showers and thunderstorms rolling in after 12 o'clock each afternoon. And today we'll see more rain coverage after 12, 1 o'clock, increasing by 3 and 4 o'clock. It will come to an end by 7 and 8 o'clock tonight. Temperatures will be in the 90s, above average on Tuesday and Wednesday, 96 on Wednesday afternoon. Keep that in mind, those feels like temperatures will be in the hundreds all week long. And that's your news to go.